ourselves another newborn train. We love it. Her name is Aerie. She's about 3 years old. She's a mixed breed terrier mix, maybe with Jack Russell or something. I'm not quite sure. Doesn't really matter. Dad and mom love her to death. And she's here to get trained and become an amazing dog so that they can enjoy her even more out in town. She does have some obedience in her. Her dad and mom have spent some time with her. So let's see what she has. Here you come. Sit. Sit. That's down. Sit. Good. Down. Good. Sit. Good. That's good. Oh, we got the jumping down too. Oh, we got the jumping. Okay. How about this? We'll try to heel. Come on, heel. Excited. Let's try that again. Mary, sit. Good sit. Down. Good down. Oh, we are so good. Good girl, right? Good. Okay. Okay. Alrighty. I see you. Yes. As y'all can see, she's a barrel of fun. She enjoys running around and have a good time, which is great. She does have to sit and down. We're going to tighten that up, make it solid. So when mom and dad get her back, she's going to be an amazing puppy. See you here in 2 weeks with Off Leash Canine San Antonio. Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I'm happy to tell myself that she loves me. Maybe she hates me, maybe who knows. And I can feel the blood in my hands as I cross the room. With my feet, they're planted right on the floor. And in all their bitter cacophony, don't they seem to make sweet melody?
Wild animals in the night. canine off leash, and thanks to Bill for all the hard work he's done, and Ari has turned out great. Thanks.
Great. We appreciate it. Ari, we're gonna miss you. We'll be right back.